Hey everybody, and welcome. My good friend Ed Perlmutter from Colorado here, and I today are introducing the Transparency in All Healthcare Pricing Act, basically with the idea of forcing all healthcare providers, hospitals, insurance companies, drug companies, to publish their prices so you as a consumer can understand exactly what you're buying when you interact with the healthcare system.
Yeah, in every other part of the economy, you have an idea of what you're paying for and what it's going to cost. In the healthcare industry, it's very difficult to discern that. So this bill is designed to make it so that, you know, patients, consumers, just the public generally know what they're paying when they go in for some kind of procedure or healthcare treatment.
And Ed and I strongly believe that if we put patients in charge and give them that information and that power, that we can drive down costs and get better outcomes across the board. So thank you, Ed, for your leadership and your friendship.
Mike, we're going to do this.
Let's get it done.